Oh, hello. Today I decided I'm going to take the time to show you a pretty interesting CD-ROM sampler from the Fisher-Price Great Adventures Castle. I'm going to show off the Davidson product sampler from the Fisher-Price Great Adventures Castle CD-ROM. This is a reprint by Knowledge Adventure. So yeah, it's a pretty interesting product sampler on here.
Who turned on the machine?
I did.
Ah, was it you?
Yep.
I didn't know I had an appointment. Well, as long as you're here, why don't you take a look at all the wonderful products we've been working on? Now, to see a list of fun-filled learning titles, you just choose an age range. Or to see our entertainment selections, just click here. So, when a list appears on the screen, select the product of your choice. Oh, there is so much to see. Uh-oh, please excuse me. I must go and check on my latest experiment. Wouldn't want it to burn. Please, feel free to explore the laboratory on your own. Go ahead, go on. Don't worry, you wouldn't get shocked.
Yep, in case you didn't know, Davidson was an educational software company based in Torrance, California. They first started in the early 80s with the Math Blaster series of educational software games. So yeah, first up, let's have a look at the entertainment titles. From the Funny Bone Interactive. Eat My Dust. A high-speed 3D road race. I'm not gonna bother reading the highlights. Ages 8 and up. Stay tuned! An explosive cartoon adventure jam-packed with a gazillion games! Warning, addiction guaranteed! Ages 8 and up. Now let's see the main course, ages 2 to 5. The 3D Jungle Train. Take a wild 3D train ride on tracks you build! Chicka Chicka Boom Boom, inspired by the best-selling children's alphabet book. Fisher-Price 123s, learning numbers have never been easier or more fun. Fisher-Price ABCs, turn your child's early computer experience into an alphabet of joys. Fisher-Price Dream Dollhouse, interactive fantasy and fun. By the way, I'm not going to bother showing you the previews on here because that's going to take too much time and I don't feel like it. The Great Adventures by Fisher-Price Castle, which is this game, and obviously this is for the original version. The one here on this disc is the 1998 remade version. The one shown here is the original 1995 release, where imagination is king. Great Adventures by Fisher-Price Pirate Ship, a swashbuckling good time. Great Adventures by Fisher-Price Wild Western Town, a dazzling animated adventure game. Fisher-Price Learning a Toyland, play and learn as your favorite toys come to life. And by the way, I do believe that's a prototype box art. I don't think the box art was in the final version. I think that's only a prototype where I... Fisher-Price Little People Discovery Farm, big fun for your little one. Oh boy, here's where we get to the good stuff. The Fisher-Price Read and Play Library. Build reading skills with the 6 CD-ROM set. the lie. Susie's little lie about not having any homework has just turned into a living troublemaker, and it's up to you to set things right. A day at the beach with the Fazuli family. Join the Fazulis on the beach for the picnic. Here, kids will meet new friends, explore the ocean, and learn how to take care of the world around them. After the Beanstalk, help Jack, the new mayor of Beantown, make the town's fee-fi-fo-fum festival a smashing success, but watch out for Bixby, who's out to spoil all the fun. Yolanda yells a lot. When Yolanda speaks, all she ever does is yell. Help Yolanda discover that it's what you say, and not just how loud you say it. Baxter's birthday. Baxter and his friends are searching the universe for the perfect birthday gift. Can you help them in time for the big celebration? Louis Lumpfield and his heroic wet dog. Take a walk down the main street with Louis and his best buddy Harris, a mixed breed of all things good, mountain man's best friends. Along the way, you'll meet interesting people and hear fascinating stories.
Yep.
By the way, that Fisher-Price read and play, library box art, sorry if you can't see because it's blurry. The box art looks okay, but I don't think this, the artwork looks okay, but I don't think the box, that box set was ever released. So yeah. Fisher Price, ready for school first grade. The teacher approved learning solution. And by the way, another thing, I just want to point out that for the Fisher Price written play library, all six of those titles could have been released on the adapted into the Power Touch learning system that Fisher Price launched in 2003. Yep. You know what? I don't want to drag this out for too long. Let's keep going. Fisher Price, ready for school kindergarten. Teach the kids the skills they need to get a head start on kindergarten. Fisher Price, ready for school preschool. Instills a lifelong love of learning. Fisher Price, ready for school toddler. Begin a lifelong love of learning. Fisher Price sing-alongs, barnyard rhythm and moves. Turn your child's computer that's hoe-tapping, bone-tickling, music machine. Kid Phonics 1 teaches reading through sound and song. Kid Works Deluxe builds writing, reading, and creativity skills. This one's pretty interesting. Magic Tales, magical interactive folk tales. Let's see. There are six titles in Magic Tales. Baby Yaga and the Magic Geese, Imo and the King, The Little Samurai, The Sleeping Cubs Test the Courage, Lion Finds the Store, and The Princess and the Crab. Believe it or not, I do actually own one of these Magic Tales CD-ROMs, and that may be Lion Finds a Story. I might get to showing that one sometime. Produced by Capital Multimedia Inc. Math Blaster, ages 4 to 6, teaches beginning math and thinking skills. Money Town, an adventure that teaches kids all about money. Reading Blaster, ages 4 to 6. Science Blaster, ages 4 to 6. Teaches the early signs for preschool for first grade. No, please note, some of these are repeated. The Cruncher, the easy way to learn to use spreadsheets and graphs. A high-speed 3D road race. I think that's Eat My Desk for that's a prototype box on a mock-up screen. Oop. Ready for school. Grammar games, the fun and easy way to master grammar essentials. KidCAD, the amazing 3D building kit. Kid Phonics 1. Kid Phonics 2. Kid Works Deluxe. I'm sorry if some of these are repeated. Sometimes I can't remember. Math Blaster, ages 6 to 9. Math Blaster, ages 9 to 12. The world's best-selling math series. The Multimedia Workshop. Create dazzling video presentations and dynamic printed documents. Reading Blaster, ages 4 to 6. Oh, don't mean to repeat some of these. Reading Blaster, ages 6 to 9. Sorry, sometimes I can't remember. reading blaster, ages 9 to 12. Sorry if I'm repeating some of these. Spell it deluxe. Stay tuned! Math blaster, algebra. Math blaster, ages 9 to 12. Sorry if I'm repeating some of these. Math blaster, geometry. I'm sorry I repeat some of these. I'm geometry, pre-algebra. I'm not gonna bother reading the titles anymore. Math for the real world. The math you need to succeed in real life. Maurice Ashley teaches chess. A complete teaching tool and a full-featured chess program. The perfect resume. Everything you need to get the job you want. Reading blaster vocabulary. Typing tutor 7. Ultimate speed reader. Guaranteed to increase your... Ultimate word attack. Build the vocabulary you need to succeed. And last, your personal trainer. The world's best sitting test prep software. The teacher resource materials stuff. Blah, 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 I don't care. For more info, how to contact Davidson Associates. Don't even try to... I believe that these number and apps and websites are long out of service, so don't even bother. So yeah, that's basically it. I just wanted to share with you this interesting CD-ROM product sampler from the Fisher-Price Great Adventures Castle CD-ROM. Well, it was fun. We played with a scientist's sampler machine, and now it's time to turn off the machine and get out of here. So without further ado, goodbye. And I promise you, I will get to Yolanda Yells a lot very soon.
Be sure to come again.
Preview by Wag the Dog Productions. And by the way, I also did order After the Beanstalk from Amazon, so that's coming soon. But expect my Yolanda Yells a Lot to come soon on this channel, so yeah, goodbye.